Got command, step back and I'm taking. Don't focus on the wilderness of the sea. I see us one thing made me get sweep on. It comes from the wilderness, from a terrifying name. A hard feeling has been shown to me. The treacherous must still be a treacherous sea. And the destroyer still destroys. Grow up, be limp. They see me, yeah. I have made an end of all the women. That's lost. For this reason, my lungs are full of anguish. Paint that season, at the maze of a woman labeled. I am so bewildered I cannot hear. So terrified I cannot see. My mind reels. What overwhelms me? The twilight I long for has been turned for me into trembling. They set the table, they spread out the cloth, they eat, they drink. As a captain, so do the cheers. The dust and rust says to me. No station of the cloud met him. Before what he sees, when he sees riders, swords, wings, and pears. A train of donkeys, a train of camels. Let him play, folks, attention. Very close attention. Then I look out proud, over what I stand continually. By day on the watchtower, and I am stationed every night. And my gospels, now behold. Here come the true gold riders, horsemen, the players. And once they fall and fall in his Babylon. And all the images of the gods are shattered on the ground. All my first people, am I afflicted of the flesh and fruit? But I have heard from the Lord of hosts, the God of Israel. I will make known to you all the books about Edom and Arabia, the oracles concerning Edom. Don't keep calling to me, S-E-I-R, watchman. How far gone is the night, watchman? How far gone is the night? The watchman says morning comes, but also the night. If you will require, and we inquire, come back again. The oracle about Arabia, in the thickest of Arabia, in the scattered night. Caravans of the evening nights. We walk for the thirsty, open habits in southern land of Tima. Meet the fugitive with bread, for they have fled from the swords, from the drawn sword, and from the bent bow, and from the press of battle. For those who are said to me, in a year as a hired man, with counted all the splendor of Kedar, will terminate, and the remainder of the number of women, the mighty women of the sons of Kedar, will be few, for the Lord God of Israel has spoken. Isaiah 21, Proverbs 11, Scott, and the sword, please.